planes. Today, flight attendants are turning out in protest outside of O'Hare and Midway airports. Members of the Transportation Workers Union and the Association of Flight Attendants are demanding better working conditions and a fair contract. They say Southwest and United Airlines failed to properly staff and adapt to disruptions.